pretty much everyone's been here, has been going hard, and I feel like everyone has something to prove.
How about yourself? I mean, how much of a chance is this for you? You've always been alone in a bigger role.
Seems like
this could be the place for you.
Yeah, it's a great opportunity. I've been talking to Coach Clifford. I've been able to be around the guys a lot more, and everybody's hungry to do something special for you.
What's the next step for you?
Turn? Sideways?
A little bit of everything. Personally, obviously, I have a lot
and
to prove.
One more turn.
I've been in this league for 3 years now, and I'm going on my fourth. So, for me, just being able to get out there and
prove that is it.
What I can do for the team and get wins, it's going to be fun.
What's it going to be like for the first time in your career to enter a year where you're under contract? You're in contract. You're not the first person to deal with it. Many guys on this team.
It's not something, you think about too much. For me, I'm just trying to go out there and play the game I love. I'm in a new role, in a new team, new coaching staff, so it's exciting for me to be able to have this kind of confidence in myself going into a year like this.
What does Horace say when you found out you were going to the Magic? You talked to him about Orlando. I know it's been a long time.
But. Yeah, I talked to him a little bit. Obviously I was in Chicago where he played too, so making jokes about his nephew going to the two teams he played for and had a lot of success on. So I'm looking forward to hopefully having some of the same success.
You've told us about the influence Victor had, being with him when you first got here. And how much has he helped you get in this league and stay?
A lot. He's a player that's improved every year, all the way to the point where he's an all-star now. So, we both have come from the same background, same high school, played together, same AAU. So we grew up together, and we've been guys that improve every year. So, I'm just looking forward to becoming a better basketball player, improving, and getting to where I want to be.
Any thoughts about what this coaching staff is like and what they are stressing?
It's been different for me. Obviously, coming in, I played with two coaches my rookie year, then coach in my second year, and just to be able to have a coach staff like this that is communicating with you. First day I got traded, I went to lunch with coach. So it's just being able to really have a communication like this with a coaching staff is different.
When you think about the potential if they could put Bamba on the floor, Isaac, Gordon, your length, how good could you guys be defensively? Have you thought about that? Have you seen it during the workouts?
Yeah, I've seen it, and it's been great. We've been doing some great things out there, and once the young guys start to be able to communicate a little bit more, all the skill defensively is there. So I'm definitely looking forward to being able to do a lot of great defensive things.
As you talked to Coach, what has he said? Have you said anything about how he
uses him? He said obviously I'm a point guard, but he seems to be able to play some two, guard, a few different positions, and really just been giving me confidence to go out there and play to my strengths. And he's talked about how he's watched a lot of film and seen things that I do well, and put me in those positions as well.
Grant, your family legacy. You touched on it a little bit earlier. Chicago Bulls, Orlando Magic. But again, just talk a little bit about that and how special that can be to play here where you have family play here.
Yeah, it's real special. To walk into the gym every day and see my own picture up there, it's special. To know that him and my dad both played in this league, both had some success in this league, and are able to give me some advice. Going into my fourth year, it's really time for me to make a difference.
Aside from your family, who were your favorite guys, players who you looked up to as a kid? Was it your dad's teammates in D.C.?
Yeah, I had a favorite player, my dad's team, Ross Stripleton, the guy who's actually my younger brother's godfather, so we watched him play with my dad a lot, and he had some success in this league and played really well, and I kind of wanted to play like him when I was younger a lot. And another guy actually was my favorite player when I was younger, which was Tracy McGrady, who played here, and he was a lot of guys' favorite player, the way he played, but those are just two guys that I watched a lot from.
You mentioned your fourth year. Is there pressure to really show what you can do and take that next step?
Not for me. No pressure. I just feel like I'm in a comfortable position where I can go out there and play my game. My game is speaking for itself. So I'm excited to get out here with you. Let's go this way.
Career highs and everything last year. Everybody talks about your defense. Is it the offensive end where you can make the biggest step, knocking down these threes, creating for others, things like that?
I think it's both. I think it's definitely both. you know, like I said earlier, I'm a player that likes to improve every year. You know, as long as I can, like you said, get better in each category or get better in a few categories, you know, I feel like I'll have a successful year.
How long does it take for some players to get over a trade but get reacclimated after a life changing
Well, I've been, you know, this is my second time being traded, so being able to be traded in the summer is, I think, makes a big difference because, you know, right away I was able to get in here with these guys, the coaching staff, and get to know some of the players and the coaching staff. So, I basically had 2 months before the season to get acclimated, so that helped a lot.
Who do you see in this team?
I think we have a lot of pieces, you know, a lot of pieces to put in different places and do different things. And, talked about it earlier, obviously, defensively, I think we can be on the top of the range. Our length and, you know, guys being able to switch and move their feet.